I'll take two. I'm going to check out my skills a little bit.
Alright. So, Act 2 is the next one to do.
I think this way, right?
I'm not entirely sure. I think we're going the wrong way.
I don't know either.
I'm pretty sure we're going the wrong way.
Alright, then let's kill this and then try and go to a good way.
Road to Alcarnas.
Oh yeah, of course, sure. Hey,
yep, this is the right way. Oh.
Build to Lord of Destruction. Idiotic fail.
Well, he tried.
He tried and did it through that. I didn't expect him for that, so.
Well, then again, I guess Diablo tried.
True, and Thingy tried.
Mephisto.
Mephisto, Andariel.
Duriel.
Asmodan.
They all tried, they all failed.
Yeah, they all tried and failed indeed.
Although, I must say, oh, they are shielded as well. That's not fun.
The fire chains are hurting.
Some tried, but failed against adventurers. Some tried and failed against Nephilim.
Yep.
It's a bit of a difference.
Adventurers, Diablo 1.
Adventurers, Diablo 2. Diablo 1 was also sort of adventurous, but Diablo 2 was just adventurous.
Somehow adventurous as well. I mean, Nephilim.
In Diablo 2?
Yeah. I never really, followed the story in Diablo 2. I only played it because I liked it.
Yeah. Diablo 2 was adventurous. It was strong adventurous, yes, but I think they were really just heroes.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
And it was story-wise expected that it was a group that defeated the demon lords and not a single person.
Yeah.
And which is more akin to they were adventurers. We will face off against whatever is lying in our way. And in Diablo 3, I think it mostly story-wise is related to the fact that you are fighting them alone, because you are the Nephilim.
Yeah.
All right. So Magda, tactics-wise, she summons Eds.
That's it.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. She has a pretty deadly, well, I guess it's a butterfly attack, which is nasty. And the amount of adds can become quite overwhelming, as we've seen before.
Yeah, with the seasonal characters.
With
yeah.
Our seasonal characters, indeed. She does frost quite often, actually.
I don't know why I'm scared of frost. I mean, one berserk mode, so.
Well, it still does damage.
Yeah, I still do that, of course.
But besides that, what we just said, that's pretty much it, actually. Just watch out for the butterflies. They can be quite damaging. Yeah. Don't get overwhelmed by adds and just take her down.
Yeah, nuke. Cross.
And when you kill her, all the adds die with her.
Yay.
So that was easy. Quickly spent my Paragon point, and let us go towards. Oh wait,
Zul'Tan-Kul.
Yes, Zul'Tan-Kul, indeed.
Zul'Tan-Kul, la 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 la. We can try and go for the achievement that we're not going to kill one of those guardians.
I think I already got that achievement, but
I don't have it.
I don't want to risk it with hardcore characters, to be entirely honest.
True that.
I'd rather just make it. We can always do it another time.
So yeah, on the softcore characters or something.
Yeah. So Zoltan Cool is really not that hard either. He has two adds, which you can kill pretty quickly. He's a wizard.
Yeah.
He does slow time.
Some tornadoes.
He summons tornadoes.
Some. Wow, this one was really fast. Holy shit.
It's an interesting fight, but it isn't the best in the world.
Oh.
There we go.
Oh, chest.
Yes, he was a bounty.
Ah. Wow.
Some nothing. Gold
stuff. And for the rest, absolutely.
So, the last one, Belial.
Please, Belial, be nice to us on top of the legendary.
Yeah.
It would be so nice. A wizard should know better.
A wizard is never too late.
Yeah, the Gandalf quote. It's a pretty nice quote, to be honest. I the only thing I know is that I've got it. A wizard is never late, and then you get to the other elf, the other part.
He always arrives when he means to.
Alright, that was it, yeah.
Or the equivalent of it, I'm not entirely sure if that was the correct one, but something like that.
It's pretty nice, boy, to be honest.
Yeah.
I don't think you really need to use it in real life, because, yeah.
A mailman is never too late. He arrives when he means to.
Or maybe for your job it is a pretty cool quote.
Yeah, no one's going to like it if I say that to their faces. They'll still probably be mad.
Yep.
They always are mad.
The unthankful job.
Yep, one of the many.
Yep. Together with teachers.
Bus drivers.
Bus drivers indeed.
Policemen.
Policemen.
Alright, Belial, tactics wise, has adds in the start.
Adds in the start.
He then comes attack
phase
you.
Phase 2 is not that hard. Phase 3 though.
Yeah, you phase 3.
Three meteors avoided with all costs.
Yeah, he becomes big, he starts punching the ground, which isn't the worst thing in the world. He will eventually put his arms down in the ground and start blowing up everything.
Yep.
That one is pretty, that's pretty nasty.
It has a really nasty attack. We need to be careful with that.
And he has a breath attack, but that one's pretty easy to dodge if you're a ranged character. Most ranged characters have a way of dodging it.
Yeah, if I can just jump over it if I really need to.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a fun little roll there. Only two waves of breath, but nope, three waves. Alright. No biggie. I think that the hardest battles will be against Diablo and Malfiel.
I'd say Malfiel and maybe Adria.
Adria as well with Blast Stop.
The Diablo fight isn't really that hard. It's just watching out for two or three of his attacks and that's it.
Yeah. Holy fuck, that's crazy.
It's like that beam attack you want to evade. You want to evade being captured.
Yep.
In the cages. And that's pretty much it, actually. What's dangerous in his fight. And don't stand in the fire, but that pretty much. Well, that's a tactic for almost every game.
Yeah. I know a good tactic. Don't get hit.
Don't get hit, yeah.
Look at that.
Keep running.
Yeah.
Best tactic. 2015. Now, here is go is explosive attacks. Which is very annoying.
Okay.
It's pretty lucky that we are just with the two of us, because when you are with four people, this gets really ridiculous because he follows you around with that attack.
Wow.
So, could you not start moving towards me?
I'm already running away from you. He's dead.
Ow, he just ran up at me. The snake bits achievement. And out of the shadows. Alright. Sure. And no legendaries.
Oh,
let's go take down Act 3 as well. We have time enough. This one has 4. I knew he had 4. So first off is Gom.
Oh yeah, of course, Gom.
Then you've got the Siege Beast, Cydeia, and Asmodan.
Siege Beast, yeah.
Alright. Let's find the larder. This one also takes quite some time to actually move through, too, so...
True that.
If you have any boss that's an easy one with tactics, I think Gom actually tops it. He only has that acid attack on the ground.
Yeah, but it does a lot of damage if you're not careful.
It does a lot of damage, and it's just another type of don't stand in stuff you're not supposed to stand in.
True.
So if you don't stand in it, there's not a lot Gom can actually do to you, so...
I will just let him walk to me constantly. I will not do anything, and you will just shoot him. Just shoot some arrows.
Shoot some arrows or whatever I'm actually shooting. Some cold damage.
Oh, we need to kill Gom. Yay, we will get a chest then.
Yep, we'll get a chest. Another chance on getting legendaries.
Yep.
If you don't get enough legendaries during this Torment 1 challenge run, we will go off screen some legendaries because we do need the gear.
Yeah, we do need the gear, maybe do some refs.
Yeah, just gain some Paragon levels, gain some gear.
Yep.
Watch out with the rifts, of course,
because
it's still hardcore. Rifts. Maybe not do hard greater rifts. I'm not sure yet. Only greater rifts for sure if you can actually beat. Because
yeah,
I would
maybe
like to challenge once.
Under
yeah, I would like to challenge eventually to see how far we can get in the greater rifts if we can beat Torment 10 challenging the other bosses. But right now I'm not really. I don't want to challenge it yet.
Nope.
All right. Here's Gom, quickly spent my points, and
here.
The larder!
The larder! There's skill, Gom. Hello, Gom. Gom Hellscream.
Gom Hellscream, yeah, Gom Hellscream. Yep, poison on the ground, don't stand in the poison.
I didn't get much damage, but I'll still be careful, of course.
Yeah, I got like 12,000 and I heal about 14,000 every so
often.
I'm
getting 5,000, 4,000 damage or something.
Yeah. Gom isn't hard, Gom is easy, pretty easy.
I'll just keep him running.
Yeah, he's gone.
Nice.
That was it. The chest has been opened and no legendaries have been given, sadly.
Nope.
Alright, next one is the Siege... Yeah, the Siege Breaker Assault Beast, so...
Yeah, it's better.
That actually is a pretty interesting fight. It actually does quite some damage with several of his abilities. I'm not entirely sure what his abilities are anymore, though. He summons adds.
He summons adds. That's the only thing that's really annoying, because you can summon a lot of them.
He also uses. He does this charge type attack where he starts just hitting everything in front of him and keeps moving forward, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, something like that, right? He can grab you as well. Yeah, he can grab you.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure anymore, but we'll see in the fight, I guess. Yeah. I know it's not that hard of a fight, but...
Holy fuck.
I don't want to be taken off guard.
Let's try and get some more attack speed. I found it.
All My hatred is too low.
Oh, we have two champions here. One elite group and
yeah, champions. Yeah, we had champions and...
elite.
Well... a legendary ring dropped.
Nice. Nice, congrats. Nothing dropped for me.
I'll go check it out before we... fight...
I'll fight the Seed Break thing later.
Yes.
Okay.
Is this Rakish Crossing is also pretty long.
Yeah, it might even be longer than Campus of Aurelia.
Oh, wait. Not really, because we're already there. We start halfway, apparently.
No, this...
oh, that's... nope, yeah. It's the bounty. I really keep on forgetting that the they show the bounty on the map, not anything else.
Yep.
Frozen.
Oh,
Ed Waller, thank you. Something dropped here. Let's put that into there, accept it, and move onwards.
Huh.
Yeah, we've seen this area before.
Yeah. A lot of times.
Yeah, I can't really think of anything truly interesting.
I can't even think about a something we can talk about, you know?
Yeah, it's been a bit of a busy couple of days. Not really much has happened. Well, a lot has happened, but it's all private life stuff, so...
Yeah, we won't talk about it on stream, of course, so...
No, we won't. Well, maybe next time, I think we'll show it once, how we do the entire move thing, how we get there, but next time, when we go do the Torment 2 challenge,
yeah,
we'll just show the bosses. So, just like we showed the bounties only once, and showed leveling only once.
Show the boss only once.
We'll move now with the it's like, alright, we'll show the entire in the entirety what we're doing. And next time you'll see us do the bosses.
Yep. I feel the thing is we will repeat that they only geared up for the Torment 10 because Torment 10 will unlock at 250 levels.
250 or 200. It's
yeah, 200.
We need quite a lot of Paragon levels. We need some time to train up.
Yep, to level up and to get our gear.
Yeah, especially.
Even though we have a second chance, I don't want to die instantly.
No. Even though we have a second chance, we shouldn't have to take the second chance.
True that. We have it because we can have it. That's the only reason.
Yeah.
That's the only reason. We have it. Because there's no, just in case, if you die, we have a second chance.
Well, it's mostly if we truly can't make it, which it shows with just random trash that we're fighting, if we can or not, can't take it. Right now we can take Torment 1, which is fine.
Yeah.
But if we couldn't take Torment 1, we would be killed pretty quickly. And then we at least have the second chance to see that, yes, we're right, we can't take it yet, we need to gear up a bit.
Yes.
Alright, Siegebreaker time.
I agree.
Let's kill him.
Let's go.
And watch out for what he does. I'm not entirely sure anymore. Okay, he's gonna do his bounce on the ground. Not if you freeze him.
Oh, he got me. And he screams in my face. Okay, whatever, dude. I'm fine with it.
Okay, yeah, he summons adds, or the adds at least get summoned during the fight. He Yeah, I think he's mostly just a mass damage dealing. Not that he has mass damaging against you, but...
He has some knockbacks and he grabs me.
Yeah, I think at Torment 10 we should deal with the adds.
Yeah, I think maybe already at Torment 6 or something.
Yeah.
Beast mode. Kill Siege Breaker. Soul Beast max level on the one minute. Wow. Okay. Beast of Mortal World. That is the one, yeah.
Okay, let's go to Cydia.
Drop something. Useful, but of course not. Where is Cydia? Oh, yeah. There is Cydia.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, that's, I mean, Seth.
Blood Clan Maulers. Oh, frozen.
Lost a lot of frozen ship, holy fuck.
Yeah, they pretty much all activated it. There are five of them.
Holy crap. I'm not there, by the way. I'm not...
Well, I'm not dying yet, so that's fine.
That'll be fine, of course.
Yeah. I'm still I'm putting a lot of my Paragon points in healing health on hit, so
yeah, life on hit, of course. I'm just vitality is just all good on reduction and life on hit.
Yeah, life on hit is, well, not a must have, but it gets pretty high on the list to quickly get if you're doing hardcore, at least.
Yep.
In my opinion, it is.
I agree with you.
So, with us actually getting into the challenges now,
yeah.
What else can we expect to see? Besides these challenges,
some more challenges, but with a different class. No, I have no clue yet. We are planning to stream on our own, so with single player games.
Yes, we are indeed.
But I know, I think that I know what you will go and play.
Yes, I'm going to do an achievement hunting with Europa Universalis 4, or EU4 as I'm going to pronounce it from now on.
Yes, and I'm still thinking about what I want to do, so I have no clue yet.
Alright.
Maybe we'll play some... I really don't know yet. I can say everything that I want to, but... Yeah. And the thing is, I don't, my internet's not that good. So...
Oh, you we noticed that you shouldn't stream really...
Busy games, yeah.
You shouldn't stream games like this. That's why you have my point of view.
Well, the thing is, I can stream it, but I... When it gets really busy on the screen, it will lag, like, a lot. So, yeah. I might just go play some funky stuff on Hearthstone.
Alright, so I guess you can expect that over the time as well, when these challenges get a little bit more sparse. Because, yeah, well... There's only so much that we can truly do.
True that.
And especially when we need to start leveling up towards 250 Paragon points and start gearing as well. That's gonna take some time to actually get there, so.
Yep.
We do need other stuff as well, so. When that time arrives, you will see EU4 from me and whatever the hell from. From Phylox, I guess.
Yeah, probably Hearthstone, but can be another game, a different one. I can just go into Berserk mode.
Yeah, well, you'll see it when it happens.
Yeah,
I guess that's pretty much. Pretty much it, and I think the streaming will usually be on Tuesday for you.
Yep, maybe Friday for you then, I guess.
Maybe. I'm still looking at it. When? Maybe Thursday afternoon, something like that. When there's just time, and I feel like it. Best thing about it is that I don't have to rely on having two people ready at once to record. I can just stream it, record it, and be done with it.
True.
So, Sidey, I think she only summons ads, and that's it with her.
To be honest, I already forgot what she does.
Yeah, she is like the Siegebreaker Assault Beast as well. It's like, alright, I don't know. She does something.
Yeah, she's a boss, that's it. That's one thing.
Yeah, I think she summons ads.
And she dies. That's the thing.
Yeah, she summons ads. I think that's actually just it.
Okay.
I think she mostly is just a mid boss, nothing else. She isn't this.
Yeah.
She isn't strong, she's nothing, pretty much.
And even.
Alright, let's quickly go
in. Under 30 seconds, holy shit.
Yeah, she dies quickly. Let's go quickly do Asmodan and. Yep. Take a break from there because we are getting low on time.
On my way. I want legendaries.
Yeah, me too.
Give me legendaries. Or sets. I don't care. Sets, legendaries.
Well, set items are legendary, so...
Yeah, true that.
Maniacal Golgor.
Maybe, if I'm in a really weird mood, I might stream some Diablo 2.
Alright.
If I can find the disk and install it on the PC.
Well then, you might see that on both channels, Diablo 2. See where Diablo 3 came from. For those people that have never played Diablo 2.
I kind of miss playing the Barbarian in Diablo 2. It's really fun.
Diablo in a Barbarian in Diablo 3 and a Barbarian in Diablo 2.
Yeah. That's the only thing I know about how to play Diablo, Barbarian.
Alright.
And Paladin in Diablo 2 then. I think my best card was Barbarian, but my second best was Paladin.
Mm. We also were actually thinking about doing some stuff with World of Warcraft, if I remember correctly. So we might see some stuff about that as well.
Yeah, if Blizzard does screw me over for some reason.
Well...
Because something went wrong with payment, I don't know what, but something went wrong.
Yeah. That one was obvious. That something went wrong.
Yeah.
But, so you might see stuff of that as well, soonish.
Yes, next month.
Yeah, so somewhere between now and 2016.
Yeah, that for sure. That for sure. Well, for now you will see a lot of Diablo 3, of course.
We will have a couple of days still with... we'll probably keep on doing challenges until Torment 3 or 4 before we actually have to start gearing up. Because Torment 1 is going really easy and Torment 2 is pretty close to it.
True that.
So, after that we actually have to start gearing up and stuff, so... Asmodan summons ads. It's really been a summoning ad thing, and he drops his meteor, don't stand in it, pretty much. He summons, he uses a beam, don't stand in the beam. And there you've got it. That's actually the entire tactics of Asmodan. It's that beam. Don't stand in that beam.
I'm not doing anything.
And that's Asmodan pretty much done. So he is gone. I'm not entirely sure if you can stand in these pools. I think you can. I don't think it really matters. I've been getting achievements out of the wazoo. It's really been a lot. So let's go back to town. Let's make a quick break here.
Yeah, I agree with that.
And you will see us back in 4
next time.